finally over. Have Brigand's troops hunt down any remaining enemy forces. Go, inform all our soldiers of our victory. Sound the horn and allow them to celebrate our glory. Now, leave me.
King Odin.
Yes, there it is. The crystallization cauldron. The fairies have kept it hidden for so long. Oh, do you see this mysterious light? Now it is finally mine. This power will grant me victory in any battle. What's happening?
Oh no! What happened to the glow? The cauldron's light has gone out.
Do you know where my father... where I may find the king?
The king is with the crystallization cauldron.
What? Who goes there? What are you doing here?
These stupid battles all over again. Cauldron is a source of disaster. I will not allow the crystallization cauldron to be used any further. Not by you, nor by the Queen of the Fairies.
Wait!
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness. It's the king.
Lord, please.
I cannot. The witch is a refugee from a fallen. It's the king's fault she's.
Lord, Brig, please refrain from making such critical remarks in front of.
I cannot still my tongue in the face of weakness.
Princess, may I? I could still. I would rather die fight.
I would. But this is the law.
Valkyries that cannot fight are wed to brave warriors to bear brave children. They are stripped of their... They are stripped of their pride and honor and live...
Princess, may I ask that the king retract the marriage he arranged for me? I can still fight!
But this...
Prince, if that horrible cauldron never existed, then this bloodshed would...
Hold your tongue! My father is never wrong!
He killed many of our troops!
I heard that he pledged his soul to death and traded his life for demonic powers. All I know is that I hope I never meet him on the battlefield.
You won the war, right? I thought I... what I...
Do you understand how much we have sacrificed here? If it all was for some hunk of scrap iron, it is a disgrace to the dead. I'll catch that witch and make her spill her guts about that cauldron. If she plays dumb, her head will fly. Someone, stop that fool before he leaves. No, he cannot be serious about opposing me. I shall find the witch. Gwendolyn, I leave the rest to you.
Father, please wait. A king cannot idly abandon his own castle. If I had not let the witch go, this would not have happened. Allow me to redeem myself. I shall capture the witch.
Gwendolyn, wait.
Yes, Father?
Heed my words. Do not cause undue harm to the witch. She's... well, she's... she is special. Be respectful.
As you wish, Your Majesty.
Thank you. Thank you.